third person co-op action game from Tomb Raider studio Crystal Dynamics, similar to Sony's PS4 game. When it's coming out, Marvel's Avengers will launch on September 4th of 2024 PC, PS4, Xbox One and Google Stadia. Square Enix revealed a lot of new stuff during the Marvel's Avengers War Table event, including a big chunk of new gameplay from a Thor exclusive hero mission. Square Enix describes these hero missions and standalone levels designed to accentuate the strengths of a specific hero. Marvel's Avengers is getting a series of betas on various platforms before launch. There's an earlier beta for those who pre-recorded the game and a later open beta for everyone else. Check out all the Marvel's Avengers beta dates on screen. From what we gather from Square's press release, Marvel's Avengers will have a separate missions designed for single player and co-op. There will also be an extensive multiplayer component. Master extraordinary abilities customize a growing roster of heroes. Assemble into teams up to 4 players and defend the Earth from escalating threats.